Is this the riddle?
We will have curatorial funds used for their declared purposes. Money destined for the poor should go to the poor.
So we will have you go through the last two decades of your accounts with one we have designated to supervise them, the Lady Julia Farnese.
What your Holiness proposes is unthinkable.
What? That money is destined for the poor should go to the poor?
That a woman should have access to curatorial accounts.
Can a woman not count? Add, subtract?
Count our children, perhaps?
There's a new method, Cardinal, devised by the Florentine bankers. It is called double-entry bookkeeping. It proves a valuable tool in tracing all missing funds.
So the Cardinal shall help you in your efforts to source those missing funds, while we shall attend to another matter of worrisome import.
Your Holiness,